One of the most challenging things about being a stager is making a profit. It sounds like it's a great business, it's super fun, and everybody wants to do it. But if you're really going to be successful, you have to be profitable.
This is a business, and you can and should make a great living at it.
Learning how to do that is also not an easy thing. One of the great things about Staging Studio is their profitability class. Debbie Boggs did an amazing presentation at RisaCon this year and taught us really the basics that you have to know not only to start being profitable from the beginning, but how to sustain that over the different stages of your growth.
$7 trillion in revenue.
The information was just beyond what I was expecting.
It's that bottom line that matters.